quiet buzzing of a fly. For a second, he wasn't quite sure what it was. Till it tickled his face and he opened his eyes on a beach in the French summer sun. And with sulfur in the air and the smell of something worse, he leaned up on his elbow and looked around. Wiped some blood from his face and saw his buddy James mangled, torn apart on the ground. The medics got to him, and he thanked God they did. He spent 27 days in a field hospital before making the slow trip home to the States, minus one leg, which still seemed impossible. He got a job sorting mail in the Birmingham post office, 5 days a week, enough pay to get by. He met a beautiful girl through a mutual friend, and 11 months later, that girl was his wife. Well, the nightmares were often and so vivid and real. He'd wake up screaming a few times a week. She was patient and kind, stayed by his side, and in time he found a more restful sleep. And by the next year, they had him a son who got drafted when he turned 18. He went off to fight, but he came back whole, met my mom, and they had me. And I come from a long line of soldiers, and their blood still flowing through me. And they fought in fields and foreign lands, I could be who I wanted to be. Well, I broke the streak and I went to college instead of Kabul or Kuwait. Got my degree and I got hired to teach Shakespeare and Wordsworth and Yeats. At a decent-sized high school outside of Atlanta, I did the best that I could. Yeah, that's heady stuff for kids that age. But all in all, I think I did some good. And I come from a long line of soldiers whose blood's still flowing through me. And they fought in fields and foreign lands, I could be who I wanted to be. Heard the quiet buzzing of a fly. For a second, he wasn't quite sure what it was. Till it tickled his face and he opened his eyes. And then he died there in that French summer sun. And that girl he would have met sorting mail back in Birmingham, she met a lawyer and they fell in love. So their story ends before it began, on that beach in the French summer sun. And that child she had, well, that wasn't my dad, and I wasn't ever his son. So my story ends before it began, on that beach in the French summer sun. And I come from a long line of soldiers whose blood flowed into the sea. War took more than just one life. It took him and his son and me.